Today we're pretty much playing it by ear. We're checking it.
Photo shoot sesh. That's our view, guys. Right here. We can see another person's window. Do you see that, Nolan?
Good morning, guys. Happy Friday. It's really early right now. We are going away for the weekend. We're going to San Diego. Right now we're at the gas station, gassing up. Hold on, Nolan, here. So we're gassing up right now. Today we're pretty much playing it by ear. We're checking into the hotel and I don't know what we're gonna do. Just like I said, we're gonna play it by ear. But tomorrow we're taking the boys to Legoland. We've never been there. Well, I've been there in 2004, so it's kind of like I haven't been there, but the boys haven't been there, so that's gonna be exciting. And then we plan to check out early Sunday because it's Easter Sunday and we have plans that day. So we're really excited about our little weekend getaway.
Hotel, is there a pool?
I don't know. I think so.
Did you bring me swimming clothes?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Okay, if, and also, mommy, also, if there's a pool, can you train it?
Maybe, it depends on the how it is there. If it's too cold, we're not gonna go. Do you see what color I'm wearing, guys? I'm going out of my comfort zone, and it's very uncomfortable. He's really excited about his favorite toy. He's looking at it like, what? I thought I threw these behind the couch. What is it doing here? He's looking at it like that. Nathan, get in a picture. Mike's taking pictures. I'm doing a video. Teamwork, teamwork. This is our hotel. Nice. This is our bed. Mike, Nolan, me. Couch turns into a bed. This is a nice big area. Just move the table and Nolan can run around right there. Let me see the outside.
Your pasture.
You can't even see. Oh, here. This is our... That's our view, guys. Right here. We can see another person's window right there if they open the window. Nice rooftop. Nathan's bed. He's gonna
change that into a sofa or a bed. Can move that to the side so Nolan can run around. Got his toys and everything. Look at, he's already turning. He's enjoying the chair though. Where's Nathan? This is the bathroom. They got shampoo. Does this smell good? Wow, they got special shampoo. I didn't even have to bring any stuff. Body wash. Nice. I hope it smells good, but it looks like it would. Oh, what is that? Do you like sit down right there and then put your foot in there? I've never seen a... Oh, it's for people with disabilities, I guess, or that can't stand in a shower or something, I guess, because it has the handrail there. Wow. Nice.
Thank you.
so cool because this hotel offers a little cart thing. I've never been to a hotel that has something like this. That's cool.